Oh, you're back? I handle it. If you don't like that kind of work, pretty simple. The catch is you can... You ready for some good old-fashioned burp? Fine. Just keep it clean. Here we go.
So, you're bringing your full throat again, eh? Don't look like much to me.
You in some marksman training. What's on your mind?
What is this?
Thank you.
child for him before he died. Man was obsessed.
That's nice.
The Argonians do the... I came here as a hatchling. The only thing colder than Skyrim is the Nords themselves. We stick together.
I've no problem with orcs, but that stronghold they've got in the southeast, Norselburg, it's an affront to my people.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain...
I already told you. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Look, I'm sorry about your troubles, but I've got... Well... Well, here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Captain. Mirak, just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House. Any questions? I have a second. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. After all we've been through, yes. Councillor Morvain, a second councillor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule. Ravenrock started, they left it. And even if it's been a struggle, your ignorance is the capital. I don't visit there or quite a while. Nobody sees. Whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost. I'm unsure. I don't think so. I'm not. The name has something to do with it. Earthstone.
All right, just don't hit a wonder around. Thanks.
No, this is... They don't exactly grow on. Look, if you see Crecious, tell him to give me that pickaxe back. And I'll... Well, it's been a long... So tell me, how's my brother Delvin? Still spending his... damn layabout. Anyway, I suppose you're looking for... You're gonna make some... I'll tell you what. The guild's got a problem out. Don't look at me like that. Besides, it's really my problem. A fellow Breton who went by the name, he noticed the shadow marks like he did. That he did. Right after my own formula for improved. Well, before he ran off, he was talking some. I told him he was crazy to even think about talking to those vicious little buggers. I'd bet a fat purse of coin that he's eating. You do that, and I'll make sure you're. No, I'm not sure. I don't want to talk about a fine quote. I wish I... Besides, knowing how to repair... I had a friend... Spent a lot... After he moved on to greener pasture. It's the... Not many... The one Crecious borrowed came from the Skull Village up north. I traded them some goods for it.
Looking for any potions? Ingredients? I don't think so. I hear that name. And I see a temple here on Solstheim. What did that mean? After... We wondered, I was fascinated by them. It wasn't When we're it's been difficult, but I'm not regretting it one bit. In fact, I'm glad we've been able to stay.
Welcome to Raven Rock.
I think so, but I can't remember. I'm not sure. I think so.
The Dunmer, it was born, and now with a constant no. Only this simply takes the right ingredients, the right tools, and a lot of patience.
What? I'd be on the first ship off this mining grid. No. It's an amulet. They gave them to their... They're no longer being made, so they... It could be any... If you find any while you're exploring Solstheim, bring them here. I think I maybe had a dream. It was very strange. Was I... bad? I've half a mind to contact my... Oh, absolutely. You know, the lady who runs the East Empire Company.
Ah.
Mark my words. The East Empire Company. The question you should... If it's not a weapon, potion, Jarlan. Oh, Glover Mallon gets me. Just what you see here. The East... Scattered all over. So leave no stone. If you're looking to buy, then I'm looking to...
I work for Mogul. Mogul doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Welcome to...
Did I know someone by that name? Maybe I'm just confused. I can't be sure.
The best swordsman in all Morrowind is at your service. I've for the right
cut. I'll give you this...
No, wait. I don't know. I feel you need to drop thinking of that.
Speak clear.
I said to put it on my account, and that's the end of it.
You look able to bet. A few months ago, they sent it back to me recently. Yes, the damn thing sunk right off at one of the six. Before he died, he... Thank you. You have no idea how much it hurts losing such a heirloom. My husband is something...
Venrock? No, I'm sure of that.
Yes. I've sworn to keep Councillor Morvain safe, and I intend to take that oath.
And please, it's not someone who lives in Raven Rock. Maybe. I can't help but think of some sort of temple.
Welcome to Raven Rock, traveler.
Why would that be?
Did I want to buy anything? Or just laugh?
Miserable. I think so. I don't know what. Don't like every day. What kind of a life is that? But I'm not sure I could do that. We've already lost my mother. I don't willed in a second, even though the option to put it simply. They attacked our settlement and slaughtered almost everyone. It was horrible.
In fact, all I need to do is get the war up. I'll pot here. Take these sandals and just be spray for it and rock face. If you get rid of all them, there's something extra in it for you. Welcome to the Retching Netch, Outlander. There's actually a few years ago, I was walking. He was one of my patrons. Liked to drink heavily. Why wasn't he? Ah, but you see, this, as I'm watching this, the man looks straight up at the Netch, yells, "Have a drink," and tosses the bottle. And it never hit the ground. Well, the bottle broke on the Netch, and it must have swallowed its contents because it started floating so it killed it. Finally, it stopped and began to quiver. I've seen plenty of drunks in the day. True story, friend. Who's
never heard anything lately? Check back with
your
me.
Visit here will know. Be tolerant. I've sworn to
that. What?
Oh, no, thank you.
I need to keep my head clear.
Find my picket. Perfect. I was just thinking about heading over for a drink. Thanks for saving me the trip.
Always a pleasure to take anything you this comes up with.
I want you to let me know if you see Drake and Captain Bennett.
She's
not a little girl anymore, Fettis.
our age and they barely know each other.
Next time you're hungry, stop
by. Always a pleasure to walk.
My wife's quite the outcast. Thanks to her, my ass is growing quicker than ever before.
Why does that sound so funny? I don't know. Adrop, how I hate that title. He's an idiot. When I fought, this island was never... I assure you, unfortunately, Adro and Count, I'm the wife of a... The most important thing is that I stand by Adro. No, Adro and I, House Ready, a root fire with a council of... I haven't. Regardless, I hope to return there
next time you're hungry, stop by.
You aren't here with bad news regarding my husband, are you? I couldn't bear it.
My wife and I are doing the best we can to keep Raven Rock fed. Next time you're hungry,
if you find yourself in the ashways, keep your eyes to the ground. Ashes.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, Fred?
On behalf of House Redoran, good old Galvis is always managing to keep up. Do I? I'm not even sure. You've never... We're the mightiest of the great house. This isn't Scott. They embody a council made up of... Well, of course, our house is the council by... Yes. If you're interested in pursuing the subject, Solstheim, not that there's much beyond the country. Well, there's a small enclave of Nords to the north in Skarl Village. Then there's Tel Nithrim to the east. But other than that, Solstheim is cruel. It used to. Now, we're barely holding out here. Without the mine, Ravenrock doesn't feel like it can last.
This may be the frontier. What are you gawking at, Outlander?
Are you here to pray?
There, what? Sadly, we've been unable to.
Those there befouling the ma- Thank
here. This key should open it.
Sounds like I remember a temple on Solstheim. The Dunmer raid.
When a Dunmer passes, the Dunmer don't believe that death is the end. The reclamations are the true tribunal. We call them the true tribunal because Sotha Sil and Alexia are the rest. They were aberrations, false prophets. But now that they've been destroyed, light can finally shine upon the house of the
Excuse me. Get that vile lick.
Mira. I can't be sure. I know I've heard that the name, but it doesn't make people remember.
So what can we say?
I'll give you. Try getting a sign to straight next time.
mended me armor on your own road.
Elder Arthurlock is grooming me to be his avenger. I'm hoping you didn't suffer much at the hands of those foul beings. Please accept me as a token of my brotherhood.
Treasury house. That's Christ.
Want to talk? Go ahead.
Let's go, Chris. Let me try my question.
Always a pleasure, boss. What could I do for you? A pleasure, as always, boss. Here's your payment. Talks, that is very... Bernie, the guild are going to tell you something. When you walk through the guild, I handle the breakings of all your feet. They're all sorted. So, you're in. Great. Watch yourself out there, boss.
Oh,
guild,
you did the job and you did it clean.
It's one thing to say you took it still.
Need a few good. You could use the coin. We've actually stolen this item. Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go. I used to be in a night. Now I've got the itch to travel again. If you're leaving town,
the vine's blessing. May the ground you walk quake when you pass.
Is there something? Not much to it, really. We fish and keep to ourselves. Try to keep from upsetting the Empire or the Stonepokes. And so far, the war's left us alone.
Some clerics will hurt stuff like that, except the wall. I don't even know how to take over.
Azura's wisdom. Those haven't heard from him in a long while. Safe travels.
Annika used to help more with the mining, but nowadays she's a bit of a bounder.
What's your trouble? Been telling tales again?
I do not know what just happened. But okay. Let's walk through this dungeon. Let's go this way. There has to be nothing. Es cierto. Thank you. in Europe. Thank you.
better clear out. Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Secret path. gonna see you next time.